for Electrolux Oven. Also, you need to make sure that the main switches are on. Open the lid. Close. Twist these knobs to operate. This is for the light, for the timer, and for the temperature. Twist this button. Twist this knob. Push and twist. Set the temperature. Set the timer and twist for the light. Close the lid and wait for the timer to stop.